Hey guys, so today I'm gonna do a tutorial how to make a blend tutorial in Photoshop. So first you're gonna do, you can open your Photoshop and then file, open a new photo of the value. So you're gonna open 7 photos. Just gonna be there. Okay. 6. I'm gonna add 1 more because you're gonna add photo. So you're gonna control D and then you're gonna add some more. And you're gonna add cheese. Okay. So you're gonna copy that. So that. Then you're gonna merge all these large layers. Then you're gonna control J. Move that, like that. Then I'm gonna duplicate it. Oops. Duplicate. Control D. Duplicate. I'm gonna duplicate 1 or 2 more. Or 2 more. So control D. Oops. Control V, like that. Then you're gonna go merge it, merge layers. Then you're gonna click this layer, filter, motion blur, so that. Sorry. I'm gonna add some more photos that he's the one. So I'm gonna move this to control D. Then that we're gonna erase 2 in layer 1. That I'm gonna erase all the background of this thing, Beaver's background. Sorry if I'm really hard. Time, oops. It's nice and that. This blend is called Simple Blend. Mm-hmm. finish. So you're gonna add a photo so that so then we can take T. Oops. Click. Oops, I forgot. I'm gonna erase that first. Yes, which I'm gonna do. A stroke on it, double click, drop shadow, that, you're gonna add one more time, you're gonna duplicate it. Then you're gonna control T. Then you're gonna right click, flip horizontal. Dot. I'm gonna do it. That's okay. I'm gonna move. So you're gonna merge layers, so it's one now, and then you're gonna lock this, so it's gonna move, you're gonna unlock. So that, then you're gonna add PSDS. And you can start PSDS. I'm going gun that made it do stuff. Baby. I'm gonna say just you, baby. Boy. One, two, that's okay. Also, thanks for watching. Edits tutorials or edits for you. Oh, I'm gonna make an app, so comment in the comment box so you want the app. Okay, so bye. Edits tutorials or edits for you.